everybody. Andrew Garda from the Montclair local here at Cody Arena, where the Montclair Mounties have fallen to the Livingston Lancers 1-0. It was a tight game. It was a defensive-minded game. It was everything we expected it to be. And we knew the puck was just going to drop on one team's lap and not the others. And in this case, it didn't drop Montclair's way. And that doesn't mean that they didn't play well. They played a very good game. But Livingston is a very tough team. And you know, Gus Byland played a good game, just one shot that squeezed past him, gets across the line a couple inches, and then one goalpost that the Mounties hit with about 45 seconds left in the game, and that's the difference. And as Pat Verney, the head coach, told me after the game, listen, if we play this game 10 times, we're going to split it 5-5. He said the difference between these two teams over the course of three games, just one goal. And unfortunately for the Mounties, that goal just didn't go in their favor. So now, the Mounties really have to look and see what they can do to increase their offense. They're a tremendous defensive team. Will Schiffenhaus, John Painter, of course, the goaltending situation. They've got the talent there. They've got to find a way to generate offense. And Verney definitely felt like they left some possible goals on the ice, didn't drive the net as much as they should have. And with the state tournament coming, they'll find out who they're going to play, where they're seated on Tuesday. But with the state tournament coming, you got to find a way to generate some offense. And so Verney's going to concentrate on that between now and their first round. Of course, Mounty's going to go home a little disappointed, not the way they wanted to finish the McGinnis portion of their season, but the season's not over yet. They still have the states. So now they have to regroup, reboot, and find a way to find the back of the net. Of course, you can get my complete recap on Thursday on MontclairLocal.news and in the Montclair Local print edition. For the Montclair Local, I'm Andrew Garda. Have yourself a great evening.